So what we are attempting now is a basic takeoff, fly high, slow down and land sequence. Everything should be done automatically. We should see soon throttle running up.
Yes.
Now we should have takeoff in a few seconds. Very smooth. Excellent. Now we should have an increase in throttle to maintain another elevation. Yes. Everything good. Yes. Now we should have a slow down sequence. Slow down. Let's wait. Yes. Slow down. It should slow down a bit more. Yes. And now landing. Super cool. You know what? I want to do it again. Let's wait for the sequence to begin again. I'm holding, let me get the camera so that you can see. What I'm doing here, I'm holding the trainer button. Signal is coming to the radio from this box, this magic box that is connected to my laptop. Everything is coming from the Simulink. Now you see status is zero, meaning takeoff sequence. Now we have the plane landing again. Force reading is the third box, sorry, is the second box, 3 kilograms. It took off again, very smooth, no problems. So now it's increasing the speed. So we have tether force 5.7 kilos, theta angle 91 90 90 91. Now slow down. So theta angle increasing because it increased down. Now slow down again. Yes, touch down. Finally switch off. Amazing, guys. Amazing. I'm very happy for this. That's it. See you soon. Bye.